Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to...
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry, I lost myself for a sec.
You get up here and I'll get a look. Different places. I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy. And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Fireflies were everywhere.
Yeah, they were. Hoping to restore the country to what it was. Maybe. Yeah, that's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Rethink. Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Oh, look at that.
Did you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Jesus!
Whoa! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
In front of the paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up. Use this. Listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Yeah.
Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come.
Here's the mammal.
Just take the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm doing the best I can.
Time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here.
Thanks. God damn it.
Over.
Come on!
So get through! Keep going, this way, through the truck!
Move, Ellie, move!
It's open! Come on!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around all right. And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a trick. Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. Fucking stick up his ass.
Just stay out of his way.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good. Come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We've crossed the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. Let me take a look around up here.
Nothing in here that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Pat?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering?
That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
Oh, you know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix...
Bill, just...
It's like I said, what I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected.
So we're gonna need more guns.
Inside.
Oh, I've been meaning to take care of that.
Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
God damn it!
How you doing? All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse and plugging the DVD. Then it'll take you.
Bill?
Joel? This way.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are,
at least they're predictable. But normal people would scare me.
You of all people should understand that.
What?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them? So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. Down here.
Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, and the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. You'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Thanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right, time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Aaron.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Yeah. Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Easy, easy. This way. tie it on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. Tools on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
With this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Move it! Ellie, run! Run! Must.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else. Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right.
God damn it! hit their lawn!
Get in quick!
Go, you two, go!
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They're broken.
There's a path down this hallway. Let me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold it at all.
That don't sound good. Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on.
Joel, behind you!
Bitch! I got it!
That worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this!
Shove it right
up! Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, did you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
We should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
So that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Daddy, come inside, you rip!
Shit.
Get back!
we just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Run that house! You're right!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.